This is also 60 watt with 110 mm lens. And this material is anodized aluminum. You can see the mark light on it. So we guess it's the material is wrong, so that you put the mark light.